sport, there's nothing more satisfying than hearing a big crowd go silent, and that's the aim for us tomorrow.
If there was any consolation, it was Sachin Tendulkar being named Man of the Tournament, a trophy that he would have more than gladly traded with what Ricky Ponting proudly held in his hand. So India flattered yet again to deceive at the very end.